Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. In today's video guide, we'll be sharing how you can use Taskade to video conference and collaborate with your team in real time. Let's get started. Video conferencing in Taskade is super simple, and the best part is that guests who do not have a Taskade account can also join this call once invited to. To do this, all you have to do is open up your existing project or create a new one and then proceed to invite your team members by clicking on the invite button on the top right. Once invited, you can go ahead and decide whether you'd like to invite members to the entire workspace or to this particular project only. Once you've invited your member, either via an email invite or a Taskade username, all you have to do is press the start call button. And that's it. This generates a video conference that all your team members can join in a similar fashion. Now, not only can non-Taskade users also join calls, but this conference also happens in real time across all devices. Since Taskade is a cross-platform application, meaning you could join the call from Taskade's mobile app and it would be just the same. You're also welcome to chat or add and remove tasks from the project and edit the project in real time while being on the conference call, and there's also a screen sharing feature that you can use by simply clicking on the More Options menu, then selecting the screen sharing option. Then select whether you'd like to share your entire screen, a specific window, or a Chrome tab, and you can use this to share valuable information that could be potentially important to the entire team while editing the project in real time. The possibilities are truly endless when it comes to real-time collaboration in Taskade, and with our video chat features, we truly believe we can take you and your team's productivity to the next level. If you still haven't tried Taskade out, what are you waiting for? Go check out Taskade from the first link in the description below, and we'll be back with a new video soon. Leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video, and thank you for watching.